All right, come back in 2 weeks and see what we've learned.